I come from a single parent home. My mom worked nights at General Motors my entire childhood so she can provide for my siblings and me. I also moved around a lot. I grew up in three different states, Oklahoma, Ohio, and Missouri. And at the age of 16, I began to live on my own. I had to do what I could to contribute as a man of my family, especially because my father was in prison. However, all of these circumstances have not stopped me from owning up to my reality. I know what talents God gave me and what He didn't. He has challenged me to grow from my experiences.
Come to me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
When I was growing up in Kansas City, I was hanging around kids who were involved in drugs and weapons. We're all headed down a path that I never really envisioned for myself. So I knew I needed a way out. At this point, I knew I wanted to go to college, and I knew I wanted that college to be OU. I demanded that my mom let me move back to Norman so I could go to school with friends who were building brighter futures for themselves, the same future that I could see for myself. This was a bold decision. My mom helped me make arrangements to stay with a family friend. I lived with them for a year, but ended up getting kicked out due to a disagreement. This left me homeless.
You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on.
I reached out to one of my friends, and Kendra informed me of Bridges of Norman. Bridges is a steadfast nonprofit organization dedicated to helping homeless students graduate high school and pursue their dreams. Bridges helped me establish good habits once I was accepted. Bridges requires their students to have a sense of responsibility by requiring them to work part-time jobs, attend school regularly, and participate in Bridges life skill courses. The people at Bridges assisted me in making my dreams a reality. They influenced my decision to pursue an engineering degree and finish within 4 years. They made sure I was prepared for standardized tests and college application deadlines. Bridges made it possible for me to cope with growing pains of being an independent high school student. And now, I am graduating with my civil engineering degree and pursuing my accelerated master's in structural engineering at OU.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, so it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
You can try.